Welcome to today's edition of Public Health Minute with Bill Latimer.
Blood pressure has the ability to drop by 10% when a person is asleep. Dr. Gary Rosenthal, interim chair of the Department of Internal Medicine at the University of Iowa Carver College of Medicine, studies hypertension. Gary, tell us about your work.
The drop in blood pressure when people sleep is a natural phenomenon and is incredibly protective. Blood pressure during sleep is a much stronger predictor of heart disease than blood pressure taken in a doctor's office.
What's the next step?
When patients take their blood pressure medications at night rather than in the morning, their blood pressure is lower when they sleep, which is a good thing. The next step is to conduct a study to see if after 3 years, patients who take their blood pressure pills at night have fewer heart attacks and strokes than patients who take their pills in the morning.
Public Health Minute is sponsored by the Lehman College School of Health Sciences, Human Services and Nursing at the City University of New York. I'm Bill Latimer.